and she's going to be 13 very soon. Let's interview this 13-year-old to be. Hey, what's up? Having problems today? You could do it. This is what happened to children when they don't want to grow up. He's determined. And he did it. Bravo.